Earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. The Lord bless him and keep him. The Lord make his face to shine upon him and be gracious to him. The Lord lift up his countenance upon him and give him peace. Lord God, whose days are without end, whose mercies beyond counting, keep us mindful that life is short and the hour of death unknown. Let your Spirit guide our days on earth in the ways of holiness and justice, that we may serve you in union with the whole Church, sure in faith, strong in hope, perfected in love. And when our earthly journey is ended, lead us rejoicing into your kingdom, where you live forever and ever.
Amen.
Let us pray for the Archbishops and Bishops buried here. O God, who chose your servants from among your priests and endowed them with pontifical dignity in the apostolic priesthood, grant, we pray, that they may also be admitted to their company forever, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Bow down for the blessing.
Merciful Lord, you know the anguish of the sorrowful. You are attentive to the prayers of the humble. Hear your people who cry out to you in their need, and strengthen their hope in your lasting goodness. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord. May he rest in peace.
Amen.
May his soul, the souls of all the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace.
Amen.
May the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down on you and remain with you forever.
Amen.
Regina, Mater Misericordiae, Vita Dulce, Ecce nostra salve, a te clamamus, exsules filii, a te suspiramus, gementes et flentes, in hac lacrimarum vale. Ea ergo, advocata nostra, illos tuos misericordes oculos, ad nos converte. Et Iesum, benedictum fructum ventris tui, nobis os hoc exilium ostende.
Archbishop's body here, but we know that today he's already joined into the life of heaven. And we're asking him today to remember us in his prayers as we remember him in ours. And so just say a little prayer to Our Lady and ask her to care for him and all of us. Hail Mary,
full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God. Pray for us,
and now that we have our death.
Saint Mary, the Apostle,
pray
for us.
Father, Son, Holy Spirit.
Amen.
We have completed the formal part of the funeral ceremonies. If any of the members of the family in particular would like to step forward and make a final gesture of farewell or say a prayer goodbye to Archbishop Lynn, please do so. And anyone else, of course, who wants to come forward is welcome to do that as well.
Thank you.